Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Fulton Street Collective. Sorry we're running a little bit late tonight, but here we are. So we are happy to present in collection and connection and with partnership of WDCB 90.9 Chicago Jazz. They've been joining us on several live streams over the last year, and we're always happy to have them sponsor one of our shows. Let's give it up for WDCB. Tonight we are proud to present the Philion Bassesen Drobka Trio, as we do with all of our performances, accompanied by a live visual artist. Tonight's live visual artist is Laura Schueren. Give it up for Laura. Laura is in the lower left-hand side of your screen. She is going to be doing some very interesting artwork tonight with melted crayons, so check that out. And here's what's really cool. You can buy her artwork in the lower right-hand side of your screen. That is the virtual tip jar. That is how we are doing things, if you haven't noticed, for the last year. We make everything accessible to you for free, but we do rely on your kindness and generosity to please take care of the band, please support the artist, and if you like what you see in here, you can support Fulton Street Collective so we can keep doing these performances. All right. Let's start the show. On drums, we have Devin Drobka. On saxophone, Max Bessesen. And on bass, Ethan Philion.
Thank you. All right, thank you all for listening out there, and thanks to Chris and Fulton Street for having us tonight. You listen to Max Bessesen on alto saxophone. Yeah. Devin Drobka on drums. Yeah, so it's so great to be here, to be playing in front of some people and more virtual people. During this period, Max and I have been working together to try to keep each other kind of focused and motivated on music. And in particular, we've been focusing on kind of sending each other music to check out and thinking about music that doesn't follow traditional forms, but is still based in the jazz tradition very heavily. So that last piece was Orbits by Wayne Shorter, performed by the Miles Davis Second Quintet, which is a great source for music that has a certain sort of structure, but not one that's repetitive. And we're going to continue with the artist who approaches that concept in a kind of different way. This is What Love by Charles Mingus.
Thank you.
Thank you. That last tune was called Trieste by the great drummer and composer Paul Motian. We're going to continue with a tune of mine that's kind of exploring these ideas as well. This is a newish tune called Sheepshank, which is named after a type of knot that is not very useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
That last tune was Humpty Dumpty by Ornette Coleman. We're going to close it out with just a quick version of another great Ornette Coleman tune. This is Kathleen Gray.
Thank you.
All right, let's give it for the trio. That's Devin Drobka on drums. Max Bessesen on saxophone. Ethan Philion on bass. That is the end of set number one. We have yet another set for you, so please stick around. We are going to take a short break, zoom in on Laura's work, as she's been working hard throughout the entire first set. This is the time of the band, time of the night where you can take care of the artist, take care of the band. If you like what you see in here, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective. Please break out your fancy bank apps and take care of everyone. We're going to take a short break. We'll see you in about 10 minutes. Stick around.
church. And I was called to do that.
Thank you.
All right, we're back. Welcome to set number two. Give a warm welcome back to the stage. Playing drums tonight, Devin Drobka. On saxophone, Max Bessesen. And on bass, Ethan Philion. We'll be right back.
for joining us for the second set. That was another Ornette Coleman composition entitled Street Woman. We're going to continue with a Mingus piece called Peggy's Blue Skylight. Thank you. All right. We're going to continue with a piece by our saxophonist, Max Bessesen. This is a new tune of his, world premiere.
World premiere.
Yeah, it's called A Dim and Foreboding Dawn, which he wrote, obviously, during this period. And yeah, I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, that was another Paul Motian composition entitled Baia Blue. We've got two more for you. The next one is, we're going to play the standard United.
Thank you.
All right. Well, first of all, thank you so much to Fulton Street Collective, to Chris, Jose, Kenny on sound, for having us. It's such a pleasure to be in a space where we can share music and play together. So thank you all for making this possible. Thank you to everybody out there listening. Once again, you've been listening to Max Bessesen on alto saxophone. Yeah. Devin Drobka on drums. My name is Ethan Philion. We really enjoyed being here. For those out there listening, if you can support Fulton Street by tipping, which should be at the bottom of your screen, and also by supporting our artist here tonight, Laura Schueren. Yeah. I know she's got a bunch of works for sale here and on her website, so please support. We're going to close it out with one of our favorite tunes, another composition by Ornette Coleman. This is What Reason Could I Give? Thank you all for being here. Thank you.
Okay, keep the applause going for the band. Devin Drobka, drums. Max Bessesen, saxophone. Ethan Philion, bass. Laura Schueren, paints, crayons, brushes, canvas. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We're back here next week with four shows. Again, a huge thanks to WDCB 90.9, who've sponsored several shows. Give it up for Ken Scott and the whole crew out there. There are a lot of entities and a lot of writers who have the audience, have the voice, and have ears that listen to them who've chosen to stay silent and hang out on the sidelines, sitting on their hands, and WDCB has been the exact opposite and really gotten involved and really supported jazz and the arts in the city of Chicago. So I really can't say enough about Ken Scott and the whole crew over there. They've been so supportive. So please check them out, 90.9 FM. This is a collaborative effort. Kenny Claymeyer's on sound. Jose Valle, Videotech. Den Mother, Susan Grubb. Susan Grubb and the Schomburg Three here tonight. Because without Schomburg, there is no jazz. And don't you forget it. I'm serious, man. Okay, that's it. Please be generous, please be kind, please be supportive. Take care of Laura. Please take care of the band. If you like what you see and hear, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective, and that's about it. We will see you Sunday night. Until then, keep your mask on.
know what song? He played your song.
What song?
Moving in Stereo and All Mixed.